these encryptions music? Could be a piece of Typhon's tribute melody. A part of Typhon's tribute melody.
Oh.
weirdly catchy. I think Typhon's tribute is complete.
He should have hired Apollo instead. He charges less than Pan anyway.
Ah!
Ugh, that thing looks straight from the underworld. How the Hades did it end up here?
Yeah.
The Dracon Ismenius was a child of Ares and the protector of his realm.
Didn't that thing die in Thebes? Yes, I remember, because he used to bring that little monster to dinner parties. And then finally, one year, just like that, no more kissing.
He brought its body to the Golden Isle to mourn his loss.
That doesn't sound like Ares.
There's a lot about him you do not know.
What happened to its teeth?
They were knocked out by Cadmos, a famous beast slayer. And later, Jason of the Argonauts. Whenever the Dracon's teeth are planted in the earth, a soldier sprouts from the ground.
Dental warfare!
Typhon corrupted these soldiers and created an evil army of his own.
Strange coin, bearing Charon's mark.
Typhon stole those too? Charon was saving up for a bridge! I just don't understand. Why didn't Ares tell me he'd brought the snake's body here?
You aren't exactly the easiest person to talk to.
Sure, I joke around.
At his expense?
I'm breaking the ice.
You're making the ice. Bury the Dracon's teeth, and perhaps your words will grow to comfort your son. Or even found a city, the way the Spartoi helped Cadmos found Thebes. And there, in the jaws of the once mighty serpent, was Ares' instrument of war.
It's always the last place you look, isn't it?
Okay, got Ares' Salpinks and Typhon's tribute melody. Time to go open the fortress.